Hey guys, and today I'm going to be showing you my own created Lego pirate ship. And I built this out of the base of the Imperial flagship. And it's really cool. I can't believe that I just made this. And we cut up these sails, pirate sails. And then it has the Jolly Roger, two of them. Got a little guy up in the crow's nest there. It's got Parrot there, you can see right here. Treasure chest with the treasure inside. Let me show you. There, it's got there, the compass on the front of it. We got some few muskets in the front. Cannons, another boat there, got the steering wheel, and then plank, here, plank, and then it's turning around for you so you can see the other part. Got that little mini cannon there, here, and then there's a fishing pod, a fishing roll, rod, with a fish on it, and there's a bucket of water with a mop, on the deck, and a little catapult here, and it's got a ladder. Get up to the lookout. Have two ladders connected together. And this is the main mast, basically. And this is a Sky Pirate Ninjago flag. Use that, and then I put a jewel on top. Use that. There's the anchor. You can weigh that. And this can fit at least 25 Lego minifigs. And then, let me show you. It has this lower deck thing. If you can see, here. Little cabin. Stove in it and everything. And then there's this thing here. Here, you see this thing with the silver top of this. What you can do when you take this boat off, this one here, and then they put it down there, and then the guys climb down that chain. Everything you take it off the ship. And then this, here's the captain of the ship. Where sometimes I use for the captain, this guy, Captain Redbeard. He is actually not Lego, but you know what he is? He is Lego knockoff. Lego knockoff, yes. Yes. The sword is not Lego knockoff. Feather might be and it might not be. It's just everything else is knockoff. And then here's first mate. His name. This guy's first mate. And then I hope you like. Oh, one more thing. There's a sponge to clean the cannons. And then the cannonballs. And when you load the cannonball in the cannon, And then what you do is you do those things to light the cannon, and then fire! Okay, I hope you like it. See you guys next time. Bye.